Halo teman-teman, selamat datang lagi di kelas Home Sweet Home. Sebelumnya perkenalkan saya Andre Caprina dan partner saya
John.
Oke, hari ini kita akan membahas running drill. Yang konon katanya running drill itu bagus banget buat meningkatkan performa lari kalian. So, kita pasti pengen tahu sih, apa sih itu running drill?
Running drills are technical work for runners. It improves your balance, coordination and strength. Strengthen your specific muscle that needed for running and it makes you faster.
Yes, buat teman-teman yang enggak ngerti artinya, ada subtitle-nya di bawah, kalian bisa baca. Oke. Okay. Yuk. Untuk mempersingkat waktu, kita akan jelaskan hari ini kita ada 3 fase latihan. Yang pertama ada warming up, yang kedua ada mind workout, yang ketiga ada cooling down. Oke, okay, untuk di warming up kita langsung ke latihannya ya. Oke. Okay. Untuk warming up yang pertama kita lakukan ankling. Satu exercise kita satu durasinya 1 menit. Yuk, kita mulai. Kita mulai dari ankling 1 menit. Yuk, kira-kira kiat-kiatnya apa coach nih? Supaya bisa enak latihan kayak gini.
Drill for ankle.
Ya, buat teman-teman yang di rumah, kalian bisa lakukan ini di rumah sambil relax. Badan relax, shoulder relax, dan tetap bernafas ya, breathing, atur nafasnya, oke. Oke, good answer berikutnya, knee lift. Yuk, pergantian kanan-kiri, satu kaki naik, lututnya diangkat tinggi. Kedua tangan juga mengayun, atur nafasnya, satu langkah ke depan, gantian, kakinya naik turun ke bawah. Lutut, pastikan setinggi pinggul kalian. Dua puluh detik lagi. Sepuluh detik lagi. Oke, gerakan berikutnya hamstring stretch. Yuk, kakinya lurus ke depan. Satu kaki naik ke atas, tangannya sambut. Kaki kanan naik ke atas, tangan kiri ke depan. Kaki kiri ke depan, tangan kanan ke depan. Pastikan kaki kalian lurus ke depan. Rasain hamstringnya. Oke, okay, terus masih 30 detik lagi. Sambil kita tanya ya sama si coach John Catnett ini, sebenarnya kenapa sih coach harus pakai latihan ini?
Ini kan warming up, stretching hamstring. Hamstring it helps you for running.
Oh.
To release your hamstring muscle.
Oke, okay, 10 detik lagi. Lima detik lagi. Oke, okay, exercise berikutnya standing crunch. Yuk. Bergantian kanan kirinya. Lututnya agak dekat ke badan. Kaki kiri ke depan, sikunya sambut. Jenis gerakannya ini hampir sama kayak crunch ya. Jadi perutnya ditekuk ke arah dalam. Lututnya ketemu sama siku di tengah. Ya. Coach, kenapa sih harus latihan ini?
Ini stretching hip and lower back.
Oh.
And activate your core.
Oke. Okay. 10 detik lagi. Gimana kalian nafasnya? Udah mulai naik heart rate-nya? Oke. Okay. Pertahankan. Satu exercise lagi ya.
Udah panas belum?
Oh,
udah dong.
Yuk, berikutnya butt kick. Yuk, 3, 2, 1. Oke. Ini butt kick kesukaannya Coach John Getnet nih. Kenapa sih? Kenapa dia begitu suka sama latihan ini?
Actually, butt kick is your stretching your quad and activating on your hamstring.
20 detik lagi. Keep going non-stop. Yuk, bergantian kanan kirinya.
Stay relax from your shoulder.
5 detik. Oke, cukup. Yuk. Sambil istirahat. Next, berikutnya kita masuk ke main workout yang akan dijelaskan.
Minum dong.
Minum dulu, oke. Okay. Ya, yaudah, dulu. Yuk kita minum dulu. Oke, okay. Berikutnya kita masuk ke main workout yang akan dijelasin latihannya apa aja sih sama si Coach John Gatnet.
Oke, okay. Yep. We have 8 exercise. We're gonna do it each exercise 1 minute, 10 second rest. So when we do single leg 30 seconds, and then we switch 30 seconds, okay? So the first exercise, it's straight leg, or we call it kick. So we're gonna do 1 minute, okay? Let's start.
Yep.
Yeah. Try to stay relaxed. What you gonna do? A little bit engage your core. Okay? Don't lean back. Don't lean forward. Stay straight.
Oh, badannya tetap lurus. Kedua anak, tangan mengayun.
Soft landing.
Atur nafas
halfway.
Pastikan kakinya lurus. Lututnya di lock. Tangannya
need
ayun.
Swing your arm.
Swing your arm.
In a second. Woo-hoo. Come on. My cup is burning.
Ooh.
One.
Okay.
Okay. Two. Now, you have 10 seconds. Catch your breath. Woo. So now we're gonna do single leg high knee. Let's start your left leg. Okay. Here, in it. Let's go. Up. Option with Andre.
Ya, untuk optionnya kalian bisa lihat ya. Saya. Jadi
remember,
kedua,
your body need to be straight. Don't lean back.
Satu kaki lurus ke bawah, kakinya satu kaki naik ke atas sambil ayun tangannya. Jadi landingnya sedikit aja dan angkat kaki satu kaki bagian kanan. Jangan lupa.
Three, two, one.
Okay. Okay.
Now let's switch. Langsung.
Yo, langsung ganti.
You're right.
Kirinya.
The same technique.
Gimana? Kalian rasain yang kanan kirinya sama nggak? Pasti kiri kadang biasa lebih susah ya. Sama, saya juga.
When I'm feeling on my core. Engage your core. Hit, stay square.
Tuh, lebih setinggi pinggul.
One.
Okay.
Cukup. Very good. Woo. Touch your breath. Wow. You have 10 seconds.
Atur nafas dulu.
After this, we're gonna do single leg butt kick. So we're gonna do this movement. Okay. So stay, heel up. Let's go. Here. Kick. Up. Let me show you here. Stay relaxed from your ankle and kick your back. Here. Swing your arm. It's working.
Jangan lupa, tetap ayun tangannya. Pastikan heel kalian tendang bokong.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, switch. Your
yo.
Right leg.
Ganti kiri.
Same technique. Let's go. Side. Hit. Relax from your ankle and kick. Let's go. Up. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. Knees locate to the floor. Up. 3, 2, 1. Okay.
Cukup.
Catch your breath. 10 seconds. After this, we're gonna do S hip. Let me show you S hip here. landing, foot together, and lift. Okay, chest up. If you can, give me your knee 90 degree. Okay, no. Swing your arm. So what we're gonna do, this is 1 minute, okay?
Shoulder-nya slow aja.
Option, you can go here. If you want a progression, you can go a little bit faster. It's okay. Up. Almost there.
Yeah. Tetap gerak non-stop. Terus. Atur napasnya.
Gimana? I feel rasanya? It on my core. Pull it from your hip flexor. 2, 1,
okay, let's go.
Nice one. Woo. Catch your breath, 10 seconds. Now we're gonna do B-skip. So B-skip, we're gonna do alternate, so 1 minute. Okay, 3, 2, 1, we're gonna do here. This one. So this is B-skip or B-march. The benefit is it helps you to get efficient running stride.
Ya, jadi benefitnya dari gerakan ini adalah membuat running stretch kalian lebih enak. Jadi waktu pas lagi lari kencang, ini menunjang banget buat performa kalian, guys. So ikutin.
You need to pull and push. Need to chest and push. Okay. Need to chest and push. Try to pull it from your abs. You have 5 seconds, come on.
Come on, don't stop. Take it like you, man.
3, 2, 1.
Okay,
very good. Woo. Catch your breath. Now we're gonna do combo.
Combo?
A combo. So what we're gonna do, forward, side, forward, and then alternate. Let me show you one more time. Here, forward, side, forward, and they're gonna switch, okay? Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Yup. Side. Forward, side, forward. Nice one.
Up. Buat teman-teman yang mau regression, boleh ikutin gerakan saya. Gak usah pakai loncat. Jadi cuma diangkat aja lututnya tinggi. Ke depan, samping, depan. Depan, samping, depan. Depan, samping, depan.
So this is for your hip mobility and your coordination. Okay. Remember, you need to stay relaxed and breathe properly. Smile, yes, smile. Almost there.
Close.
Come on, nanti. Last 10 seconds. Andre,
wah, capek.
Nah, gimana ini?
Ini nggak nyampe. Nggak pakai loncat aja sampai di kos. Nggak kebayang kalau pakai loncat.
3, 2, 1. Okay, very good. Now we're gonna do a B combo. So that means we need to add B skip at the end. Okay, let me show you. The same, we're gonna do forward, side, forward, and B. So we're gonna do alternate. Okay.
Yeah, saya akan kasih
3
regressionnya.
1. Let's go.
Depan, up, samping, depan,
forward, B.
B skip.
Nice one.
Depan, up, samping, depan, B skip. Depan, up, samping, depan. Bisik,
nice.
1, 2, 3, and push. 2, 2, 2.
This is hop combination. A skip, B skip, combo. Let's go. Yeah. Side, forward, come on, guys. Let's go. Let's run faster. You need to break your PB. Up. Come on. Hee-hee. 3, 2, 1.
Up. Okay.
Very good. Catch your breath. We're gonna do last one. Bounding.
Bounding. Lagi.
Namanya bounding. So we're gonna do here. This one. Okay. Ready.
Yo, ini enjoy 3, banget nih movementnya nih. Gua paling
2,
suka.
Yo. 1, go. Go! Up. Up. Nice one. Heels stay up. This is helpful for you when you run during push off. You run stronger, you need to use your calf.
Tuh.
Push off. That's running gait.
Sambil atur nafasnya, yeah. Tetap gerak, non stop. Jadi benefitnya banyak banget dari gerakan ini. Kalian ikutin seperti yang dikatakan oleh Coach John Gettman. Kalian buat mau dapetin PB, pastiin ikutin latihan kita hari ini.
Option Andre.
Oke, untuk optionnya kalian cuma langkah bergantian aja.
Yep.
Naik tinggi sambil kayak mau loncat
stay
ditahan.
5 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
Oke.
Woohoo.
Gimana rasanya guys?
30 seconds. Just catch your breath. Boleh minum.
Yuk kita minum dulu. Itu tadi baru round yang pertama. Kita ada 3 round. So kalian minum dulu. Ada waktu 30 detik. Sama. Saya juga minum dulu. Halo teman-teman. Gimana rasanya? Capek? Gila. Sama, saya juga capek banget, tapi so gerakan ini enjoy banget, enak banget. Pastikan kalian tetap ikutin gerakan kita, karena dari latihan ini bisa mengimprove performa kalian, terutama untuk dari segi teknik ya. Seperti yang tadi si Coach John Gettman sudah bilang, jadi ini benar-benar mengimprove dan membantu stamina kalian untuk performa running. So, gimana Coach?
Ya, benar
lagi.
Yeah. So this one usually I do twice a week.
Woo.
Twice
Woo.
A week, sometimes 1 hour. Sometimes 1.5 hours. Imagine. So if I do 1 hour, that's only running drills. No tempo running, no long run, no weight training. Just only running drills. That's twice a week. But if I do like 30 minutes, I will mix with tempo or weight training or interval.
So, kalian dengerin ya.
So, it's very good running drill.
Apa yang disarankan sama si Coach John Gettman, itu adalah kunci-kunci dan rahasianya dia untuk bisa lari cepat. Kalian bisa mengatur mulai dari sekarang. So, kita berikutnya.
Bisa lari seperti cita.
Seperti cita ya, oke. Okay. Cita. Yuk, kita next.
Okay, now we're gonna do second round. We're gonna do it the same. Okay, the same. Already you know the technique, you know the your form. So now you need to a little bit push yourself.
Ya,
okay?
Jadi kalian
no
sudah tahu
excuse.
Tekniknya, kalian yeah. sudah tahu formnya. Sekarang kita lakukan di round yang kedua dengan movement yang sama, dengan gerakan yang lebih bagus lagi. So, waktunya sama, 1 menit, 1 exercise. Yuk, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. The first one, you remember right? Straight leg. Let's go, up. 1 minute. Let's go. Remember, you need to stay straight. Don't lean back.
Yeah. Badan tetap lurus. Jangan condong ke belakang atau condong ke depan. Tangannya ayun. Kedua kaki lurus ke depan. Kayak kicking. Atau tendang lurus ke depan. Yeah.
Chest up.
Chest up.
Don't collapse.
Yes.
Okay. You need to use your core.
Berapa menit lagi, Coach?
30 seconds,
30 detik lagi. Stop, yuk terus.
Heel stay up. I'm using for foot, okay? Heel not touch. Yep. Swing your arm. 10 seconds.
10 seconds, 10 detik lagi.
Relax from your shoulder.
Come on.
3.
2, 1. Okay.
Okay. Now we're gonna do single leg high knee.
Single leg.
Same technique, but a little bit faster.
Single leg high knee. Kaki lurus ke atas. Naik.
Let's
lututnya.
Start. Your left leg. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go up. Here. Nice one. Remember the technique. You need to engage your core.
Pastiin core kalian aktif. Kakinya naik tinggi, core-nya aktif, tahan, tangannya ayun, atur napasnya, tangannya lututnya setinggi pinggul 90 derajat.
5 second, come on guys.
1 detik lagi, come on. 2,
1, switch, let's go. Option, follow Andre. Yep. That's one. Swing your arm. Swing. Relax your shoulder. Smile dong.
Smile, jangan lupa bahagia.
When you smile, you look good.
Yes.
3, 2, 1. Okay. Nice one. Now we're gonna do single leg butt kick. Ready? Heel stay up. Let's go. Kick. Side here. Kick. Kick. Ha. This is very good for your quad flexibility and for your hamstring. Let's go. Kick. Swing your arm. The power is from your shoulder. Hip. Kick. 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 3, 2, 1. Langsung. Let's switch. Ha. Actually, you can use this one as a warming up, okay? It's very good to stretch your quad and to activate your hamstring.
Oh, jadi ini juga bagus dilakukan waktu buat warming up atau pemanasan karena dia bisa menggerakkan otot quadriceps kalian atau paha depan.
Oke.
Sip.
Cukup. Now we gonna do a skip. Now let's a little bit make it faster because already you know the technique, okay? Ready? Let's go. Up. Here. A little bit faster here. Remember, knee 90 degree. Ankle stay flex. Swap. Yep.
Jangan lupa tetap tersenyum. Senyum bahagia.
My heart beat is going up. Oh my god.
Yo.
Actually, you benefit from one increase of one strength. You build your endurance. Ha. Keep breathing. Don't lose your technique.
Non-stop.
Last 10 seconds.
Come on. Come on. Rose.
Three. Two. One. Okay. Now we're gonna do B skip. You remember, right? You pull and push. So we need to use your core. Let's go. Right leg first here. So we're gonna do 1 minute, okay? Yep. Yep. Little bit, let's go faster. This is
round two. Angkat and then dorong ke depan. Lebih cepat lagi.
Use your core. Use your core. Here.
Yeah.
Yep. Little bit. Lean forward. Lean forward.
Dorong ke depan. Angkat and dorong. Remember, ke depan.
Swing your arm.
Jangan lupa tangannya tetap ngayun. Kaki gerak.
Halfway.
Tangan juga ikut.
Let's
gerak.
Go.
30 detik lagi.
Nice one. Dorong. Remember, let me show you the side. You lean forward and push. Lean forward. Push. Nice. 15 seconds. Come on. Up. Last 10 seconds, dorong terus. Swing your arm. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, cukup.
Very good. Now, you know what? We're gonna do a skip combo. So, gonna side, forward, side. 3 times, okay? Let's go. 1 minute. Up, forward, side, forward. Forward, side, forward. Next one. Up. Oke,
depan, samping, depan, depan, samping.
Remember,
depan.
You need to relax from your shoulder, okay? Yeah, yeah. Keep going, keep going. Yes, yeah, yep. Little bit, make it faster. Nice one. This is very good for your hip mobility and coordination. Lift your chest up. Core.
Yeah. Gimana teman-teman? Udah capek belum? 10 detik lagi. Nonstop.
Andre,
yo,
bagaimana ini?
Oke.
Cukup. Okay. Okay. Now we gotta do. We gonna mix it, okay? A with B. So we gonna do 4 movement with single leg. Let's start forward, side forward and B. Okay. Let's start your left leg up. High forward now B. Nice one.
2.
Yeah.
2.
Yeah. Nice one. Up.
Up. Okay. 1. 2. Boom. 2. 2. Dorong. 1. Samping. Dorong. Depan. Samping. Dorong. Depan. Samping. Dorong. Sambil atur napas.
I lost this. Halfway. Come on. Ho. Let's go a little faster. Easy.
1. 2. 3. 1.
You need
2.
Yeah. It's easy when you pull and push, okay? Let me show you to the side. I go here, pull, push. Okay. It's easy. Come on. Give me 3. 2. 1.
Okay.
Cukup. Very good. Now we gotta do combo. Last one.
Satu movement lagi.
Okay. Remember, you need to stay up. Your heel, no need to touch. And soft landing, okay? Ready?
Holding.
Let's go, up. Here. If you can, a little bit go higher. And stay on the top. Woo. Higher! Woo.
Yo, come on! Lebih tinggi lagi.
Come on! Come on! Be careful! Ada ceiling sini. Remember, this is working. Your cup.
Yo.
Power is from your shoulder. Sweet.
Pastiin shoulder kalian ikut gerak.
Swing.
Ayunin. Kekuatannya
right.
Dari
right
betis atau calf. Landing bersama. Satu kaki angkat.
Halfway, come on. Wah.
Andre. 10 detik lagi.
You okay?
Oh,
you okay?
Udah mau mati coach.
Burning.
Gila ini.
Last 10 seconds, come on. Let's go a little bit higher. Yeah. Come on. Fly.
Close.
Fly.
No. Lebih tinggi lagi.
Fly. Okay. Very good.
For the breath. Yo, kita minum dulu. 30 detik. Istirahat. Pastiin atur nafasnya. Masih satu round lagi, guys. Jadi minum dulu ya. Wow, gila. Ini saya rasanya kayak lagi latihan interval. Jadi capek banget, heart rate-nya juga tinggi, tapi very good, enak banget. Jadi kira-kira kalau ada teman-teman yang mau fat loss, bisa nggak program
bisa
ini juga dipakai buat fat loss?
Bisa juga, tapi hati-hati dilompat ya. Just take option. Because mungkin kamu overweight atau nggak pernah latihan ini, itu a little bit dangerous for your joint.
Cool.
So, your ankle cannot hold your body weight. So, mulai pelan-pelan, option, and then when you get stronger, and then when you lose your fat, you can go progression.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jadi, teman-teman yang overweight, tadi sudah dijelasin sama Coach John, jadi pastikan kalian waktu landing pelan-pelan dulu, lakuin pelan-pelan dulu. Kalau kalian sudah ngerasa lebih kuat, kalian bisa tambah sedikit loncat, tapi nggak terlalu tinggi. Jadi paling nggak buat ankle sama lutut kalian aman. Soft landing intinya. Yuk, next.
Okay, last round.
Yo, last round. Masih ada satu round lagi.
Guys, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah. Let's go now. All right, straight leg. Now we're gonna do a little bit faster. The same, 1 minute. Come on, faster.
Best tiga, guys. Belum stop, yuk.
Come on. I wanna challenge you. Let's go, together with me. Together. Okay. Ready, guys. Don't stop.
Terus. Ayun. Tahan, ayun. Ikutin.
Working your core. Come on. Remember. Halfway. 20 detik lagi. Faster. Swing your arm. Chest up. Terus. Don't stop. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Seriously. My heartbeat is going off.
Okay. Next exercise.
Single leg high ini. So we gotta do a little bit faster. This is 30 seconds. Single leg, okay? Let's go. Up. Faster. 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 Remember, don't lose the technique. 90 degree. Up. Ankle stay flex. Tiptoe. Tiptoe. Heel stay up. My abs is burning. Come on. Switch.
Okay.
Let's go. Nice one.
Terus.
Come on.
Pastiin kalian lakukan lebih cepat daripada yang round yang kedua. Supaya pembakaran kalori lebih dapat. Dan rasakan di bagian core.
Come on, a little bit faster. Come on.
Quadricep. And betis. Gila, bering banget rasanya, guys.
Now we gonna do single leg butt kick. Come on, guys. Don't stop.
Single leg butt kick.
Let's start. Your left leg. You'll stay up. Go. Faster. Here. Faster, come on. Swing your arm. That's one. Stir. Woo. 30 seconds, come on. Smile. Switch.
Okay, cukup. Yuk, ganti kaki satunya.
Option, Andre.
Ya.
Option. Tayar. Option, Andre.
Kayak lah.
Kick.
Angkat tinggi. Dorong bokongnya. Pakai heels.
One with me. Two.
One. Okay, cukup.
Woo. Last. Feel.
Capek kok, capek.
Yes, I know. I know it's tiring. But the benefit is endless.
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 Okay. Escape.
Escape.
Woo! 1 minute, let's okay? Let's go. Up. Remember, 90 degree and faster. Option, Andre. Yep. Next one. Up. Stay relaxed. Open your chest. Come on. Yep. Faster, faster. Come on.
Whoa. Ini lebih cepat lagi.
Pace 3. Beneran ini.
Yo. Kita ikutin.
Pace 3.
Yang mau pace 3. Follow coach yang 6.5 sama saya.
Come on, come on. Don't stop, don't stop. Keep going. Keep going. Last 10 seconds, come on. Use your shoulder. Drive. Shoulder. Up. Okay.
Okay, it's good.
Aduh. Catch your breath.
Napas dulu. Atau
aku
napas.
Mau mati. My feelings.
Aku lelah.
Aduh. Okay. Now we gonna do B-skip.
Yeah.
B-skip, okay? B-skip. It's a little bit easier than escape. So let's start here. Pull, push, okay? Up. Pull, push. Knee to chest and push it.
Angkat lutut ke atas chest and then dorong ke depan.
Okay.
Angkat satu, dorong ke depan. Angkat, dorong ke depan. Atur nafasnya.
So, when you do this one, you need to feel it your abs.
Oh.
Okay. This is core exercise. Come on.
Latihan ini salah satu jenis latihan dari core. Jadi pasti kalian rasain di bagian perutnya.
Yo. Halfway, come on.
30 detik lagi.
When you push, exhale.
Angkat, dorong. Angkat, dorong.
A little bit lean forward to forget your core. Lean forward. Here.
Nice. Dorong. Dorong.
Come on, 10 second.
Dorong lebih keras lagi ke depan. 10 detik lagi.
Okay.
Cukup.
Now we gotta do. Skip combo. Catch your breath. You remember, right? We gotta do 3 movement. 2 side, 2 forward.
Depan, samping,
ini. Depan. Oh, kamu lupa ya? Yeah. Okay. Ready? Let's go. Up. Push. Nice one. Yep. Forward, side, hit. So, this exercise is for you. Coordination, okay? It's for your coordination. And, of course, for hip mobility. Core. That's why we call it hip combo.
Ha. Yeah.
This one.
Okay.
So, if you feel tired, just stay low. Here. And then when you go stronger, you can follow me, okay? Yeah. Gotcha. Yeah, if you can, let's go a little faster. Yeah. Nice.
Lebih cepat lagi.
Open your hip. Pull your hip flexor. Okay.
4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Cukup.
Now, we're gonna mix it. AB combo.
AB combo.
Remember, add, B skip. Okay. Remember, landing soft.
Atur nafas dulu.
Yep.
Sudah, 600 kalori. Wow, gila. Berat banget. 600 kalori, coach. Oh, belum selesai itu. Tenang.
Okay, let's go. Now, let's go. A, B combo. Let's go. Forward, side, forward, and B. Okay, yes.
2, 3.
Yep. Nice one. 3. Try to follow me. Up.
Dorong.
Remember.
Depan. Samping.
Need to chest
dorong.
And push.
Depan. Samping.
Need to push.
Dorong. Depan. Samping. Dorong. Depan.
Samping. Okay. Now, I'm gonna give you a little bit challenge, okay? Let's go faster with me. Bam, bam. Come on. Here. Come on. Come on, guys. Option. Follow with Andre. Up. Let's go. Forward. Come on. 3, 2. Yay! Almost there. Last one. Let's go bounding. Now we're gonna do fly. Okay. We're gonna fly. Just give me your best. Show me your power. Ready?
Yo,
remember,
ready.
Heels stay up.
Heels stay up.
You need to use your cup. Ready? Let's go here. Up. Here. Little bit higher. Up. Up. Higher to the ceiling. Come on. Woo. 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 This is the last.
Hey,
you need to enjoy. If you want, we can go here. Come on.
Woo, woo,
woo. This is last.
Be happy. Jangan lupa bahagia.
Smile. Halfway.
30 detik lagi. Don't stop. Terus. Keep moving.
Relax from shoulder. Power is from shoulder. Come on. Last 10 seconds.
10 detik lagi.
Let's fly together.
Come on.
Come on.
2, 1.
Oh my god. Gak boleh high five ya.
Gak boleh ya.
Yeah.
Yo, kita minum dulu. Abis itu kita masuk ke cooling down. Minum 30 detik.
Oh my god.
Oke, okay. Gimana rasanya teman-teman? Capek? Aduh, capek banget ya. Heart rate-nya
lumayan kayak latihan interval. So, jadi bagusnya ini dilatih, dilakukan berapa kali seminggu, coach?
Seminggu dua kali.
Untuk yang beginner, kira-kira gimana?
Beginner, just use option. Jangan terlalu lompat, ya. So just use option and focus on the technique. So, if you tired, we did 3 sets, right? So, at the beginning, you can do just only 1 round. 1 round, it's easy. So, after a few weeks, when you feel strong, and then when you feel better, you can do 2 rounds.
Yeah.
Then, just continue like that.
Ya, yeah, buat teman-teman yang masih beginner atau masih buat pemula, itu baiknya dilakukan untuk cuma cukup 1 round aja. Jadi kalian lakuin, kalian pahamin, lakuin gerakannya. Terus nanti kalau misalnya kalian sudah ngerasa sudah improve dan ngerasa sudah lebih strong, kalian bisa lakuin 2 round and then naik 3 round. Mungkin kalau mau lebih challenge, kalian seperti kayak tadi yang Coach John Catnett lakukan, agak lagi mainin speednya, lebih cepat lagi lakuinnya, oke? Okay? Kira-kira 1 jam, dalam 1 jam kira-kira bisa berapa round, Coach?
Actually, this is, we took only 8 exercise, right? So, if you want, you can do more, or even if you want, you can do less. But minimum need to be 6 exercise. Okay, 6 exercise. As I told you, if you do it twice a week, that's okay. Or if you are stronger, you can do like until 12 exercise. That's okay. So the maximum is like 120 seconds. Tuh. One station. That's for elite.
Tuh.
Not for us, dong. Yeah, for us, I think 1 minute, 40 seconds, enough.
Enough. Yeah. Oke, okay. Jadi buat teman-teman yang teman-teman yang mau improve-nya lebih cepat, kalian bisa sesuai dengan tadi yang coach sudah jelaskan. Kalian pastikan posisi fitness level kalian ada di mana. Kalau kalian merasa kalian seperti pelari elite atau atlet elite, kalian bisa lakukan lebih keras lagi. Tapi kalau untuk yang beginner, untuk yang pemula, mungkin bisa di level-level bawah dulu aja, nggak apa-apa. Pastikan semuanya itu dilakukan sesuai dengan level fitness kalian. Jadi gitu ya coach ya,
ya
gitu. Jadi okay, cukup itu penjelasan tentang exercise running drill dari kita. Berikutnya kita masuk ke cooling down ya. Ya, okay. Next cooling downsnya kita mulai dari bawah. Yuk kalian setting di posisi kalian masing-masing. Kita mulai dari hip flexor stretch. Satu kaki ke depan, kaki kanan ke depan, badannya tekan ke bawah kayak lunges, terus tangannya naik ke atas. Yang kaki kanan di depan, tangan kirinya naik ke atas. Pastikan rasakan di hip flexornya, hip flexor stretch. 5 detik, 3, 2, 1, oke cukup. Yuk kita ganti posisi, kaki satunya di belakang, satu di depan. Lututnya nggak boleh melebihi depan, kurang lebih 90 derajat. Tangannya naik ke atas, badannya tekan ke bawah, rasain si hip flexornya.
Option ya.
Ini optionnya sama coach ya. 3, 2, 1. Oke, cukup. Oke, berikutnya hamstring stretch. Kaki kanan lurus di depan, kaki kirinya crossing, and then kedua tangan lurus ke bawah. Pastiin rasain hamstringnya. Tahan. 3, 2, 1. Oke, cukup. Ganti. Arah satunya, satu kaki lurus, kaki kiri lurus, kaki kanannya crossing, tekan ke bawah. Rasakan hamstringnya ke stretch. 3. Kalau nggak bisa nyentuh lantai, raih jangkauan yang terjauh aja. Atau pegang. Ya. 3, 2, 1, cukup. Oke, berikutnya quad stretch. Tarik ke belakang. Pastiin kalian rasain di paha depannya. Telapak kakinya taruh ke belakang. Tangan bisa dibuka untuk menjaga keseimbangannya. Lututnya ditarik ke belakang kalau pengen lebih berasa. 3, 2, 1, oke cukup. Yuk, ganti. Kaki satunya tarik ke belakang, agak stretch ke belakang lagi. Badan chest up, tangan buka. Oke, atur nafasnya. 3, 2, 1. Oke, cukup. Oke, next. Inner tight stretch. Kedua kaki dibuka lebar. Dorong ke belakang. Tangannya lurus ke depan. Rasain di inner tight-nya, tahan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oke, cukup.
Naik. Next. Side stretch, kaki kanan lurus. Kaki kirinya crossing. And then tangan naik ke atas. Side stretch. Rasain ITB-nya. Tahan. 3, 2, 1. Oke, cukup. Ganti posisi satunya. Satu kaki lurus. Satu kaki crossing di depan. Tangannya naik ke atas. Dan di side bend ke arah kanan. Tahan. 3, 2, 1. Oke, cukup. Oke. Begitu cukup eksersis yang kita bisa berikan dari running drill ala Coach John Gatnet. Oke, akhir kata terima kasih atas kebersamaannya selama 45 menit. Terima kasih telah menemani kita. Saya Andre Caprina dan
John Gatnet.
John Gatnet, sampai jumpa, yeah. Sampai bertemu lagi di eksersis yang lainnya. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.